Here's a look at the Sith warriorship and Star Wars The Old Republic. This is a Fury-class Imperial Interceptor. Own private captive's quarters. Astrogation console. With a map. Hollow terminal. And priority alerts from the Empire. Ship's intercom will inform your crew on various missions and operations. There's a Galactic Trade Network terminal, a repair droid, cargo hold for the guild, personal legacy. An engine room. Terminal to summon your companions for conversation and an augment table. Living quarters and bed. Mailbox, receive mail. There's a glance at the cockpit, galaxy map, pilot seats, the ship is a Sith warrior's best friend.